Karnataka Chief Minister Siddaramaiah took an aerial survey of the flood-affected areas in Kalaburagi district yesterday, along with senior officials to take stock of the situation owing to heavy rains in the district. The Chief Minister also visited the flood-affected areas in Sedam and Chittapur taluks.